Hey guys, 7K, welcome back to my channel. Thanks for joining me for another video today. I hope you guys have all been staying safe and productive and healthy. So for today's video, I actually just opened it, so that's what the noise is that you're hearing. I am going to be reviewing the Mel Skincare face cream today, and this is the box it came in. I'm supposed to tell you guys about all these products complimentary. So, melanin-rich skin tends to have lower levels of ceramides that can cause an increase in water loss, leading to dry and itchy skin. Mel Plump It Up Nourishing Cream provides the lightweight hydration you need for radiant skin. The moisturizing cream is formulated with niacinamide. I do not know how to say that word, guys, so I probably said it wrong. Vitamin B and skin conditioning agents provide 24 hours of intense hydration. It also works to gradually even out skin's tone and help restore skin's natural protective barrier for a fresh, radiant look. All right, so this little card that came with it, I've never heard of this brand before. I've never used it before. So what came in the little box? Like, that card was on top, and then this is what's in the box, y'all. So there's two of these. It says the science of melanin rich skin, plump it up. That's what's on that side. The back and that side. Science-led skincare designed with and for people with melanin-rich skin. We are Mel and we see you. All right. It just says avoid getting in your eyes. So this is the sample size. I got two of these that are this size. It's 0.34 flow ounces. So you're just supposed to put it on your skin. I don't have any moisturizer on my face. All I did earlier today was I put on a green tea face mask, and then I washed my face with my Cure Allergy facial products. So I haven't done anything else to my face because I knew I was going to be doing this video. So, and then everything I do to my face, I always do to my neck. All right, so this was really, it was a thick cream, but when you put it on, it's really lightweight. It's not oily feeling at all, because I get oil in that T-zone right there. So far I like it. I had a really bad breakout during my cleanse when I was doing my fruit cleanse because it was getting all my toxins out. So now I'm just trying to get rid of like this scarring on my face since my breakouts are back under control now. But yeah, doesn't have a smell to it either. So this was my review of the Mel Skincare Plump It Up Nourishing Cream. It seems like it's a good product. I'll use it for a couple weeks and then I'll probably update the video and let you guys really know how I feel about it. But yeah, cool product. I like how it feels on the skin. So thanks for joining me again for this video, you guys. Please like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what type of content you would like to see from me, if you want me to do more modeling stuff, more cleanses. I'm back working out a lot, so if you want to see workouts, yeah, just let me know. Thanks for watching, everybody. Stay safe, happy, healthy, and positive. Bye.